So I'm gonna make a video series. I'll probably post this up, part one, tonight. See what kind of response I get. Part two, and probably a part three, the long term, will come in the future. But I'll get this out on my big property. It hasn't been mowed in 3 weeks, and I won't hold back. I just paid a lot of money for it, so I'm not gonna talk myself into buying it because it's mine, and you know, cutting off that thick turf type tall fescue, man, it needed mowed, but it wasn't out of hand. But no issues, amazing.